why this is such an important cause for everyone to be rallying behind.
Yeah, obviously it's it is important that we get it's important everybody pulls together, and we've got to do our best, you know, as a team, and give everything we can for the cause.
Can you talk about how it affects you when you hear on nights like tonight the amazing stories of the work people have done and the impact that's had on our communities across the country?
Absolutely. It's very humbling, isn't it? You know, the time that people have given up to help other people, and, you know, they're special people. They deserve the awards tonight. So I'm looking forward to hearing some of the stories.
Talking about special time, obviously, for football fans around the world, it is a very special time. How excited were you to see the campaign underway in such spectacular fashion for England?
Yeah, it was great. We played really well, and I think we've got a fantastic group of players. I really do. I think we've got a big chance of winning the tournament.
I mean, do you think, given the astonishing success we've had at recent tournaments, this really could be the time that we make history and go all the way?
I do. I think it's an amazing group of players. I wouldn't swap this group for any other, with any other country in the world. I wouldn't swap our players. The group that we've got, I think, are fantastic.
Just finally, who do you think our biggest threat is? Who are we going to have to face off against at some point?
I think Portugal could be dangerous.